A couple who used their boat to help fight a grass fire in Canada without leaving the water. The woman who took this video says the couple steered their boat closer to shore and then started spinning it, doing roundabouts.
Well, that water that splashed up went toward the fire and helped contain it until fire trucks arrived a short time later. No injuries were reported.